So we sent Fenway and Wrangler off with Tank, and we found that we could trust Tank and all of the other trainers with our dogs, which we don't trust anyone with. The boys were very happy and well taken care of. We received pictures and video updates daily, and without me asking for them. And the boys came back to us healthy and happy and are able to do everything that Tank showed us in his videos, even with us. So we're very happy that we decided to go with Tank and that we trusted him with our lives.
Exactly. As she said, we were really skeptical in the beginning because we'd never let them go anywhere with a stranger for a day as opposed to a few weeks. But as she said, the pictures were great, the communication was amazing, and of course, how they've turned out is more than we ever could have asked for, and we're looking forward to continue the training and turn them into turn them into the dogs that we really need and the ones that we really want, and we can really appreciate everything that they've done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so when we dropped the boys off a couple weeks ago, I brought their bag and I told Tank that if he was successful, I will give him this patch. So I just want to let everybody know who's ever considering, or if you're thinking about using Tank, definitely use him because he gets the patch. There you go.
Thank you, sir.